Good afternoon. I'm at the Boonchu Gym down the Gold Coast here with Jacob Richards. Jacob, you've got a fight coming up on November 22nd, an Australian title. Tell us a little bit about that and your opponent.
It should be a fun fight. My opponent's about 24 years old, I think. He's from New South Wales. He's fairly good from what I've heard, so it should be a fun fight. Should be a pretty hard one.
You just mentioned he's 24. You're only 16 years of age. How do you get to this level at such a young age?
Just train as hard as I can. Train my pad holders, Adrian Ormrod. He's a great guy. Comes in all the time, holds pads for me. Just train as hard as I can.
You mentioned there Adrian's your pad holder, and I noticed that. He's worked with you over the years. But you're also under the watchful eye of Wayne Parr. How does it feel to have someone like him in your corner?
Oh, it's awesome. He's such a legend. He's done everything in the sport. He's won world titles. He's just awesome.
You went for a trip over to Thailand a bit earlier in the year. How was that, and do you look like going back?
Definitely an eye-opener. It was crazy. Such a different experience over there. Yeah, I'd love to go back as soon as possible, hopefully at the end of the year.
Mate, you've had, I think it's 11 fights. You've got a great record. You've only had one loss in that time. You've got a couple of state titles, now going for the national. Anything else on the agenda for Jacob?
Just keep training hard. If anything comes up, hopefully give it and eventually win a world title. Becoming nearly as good as Wayne, hopefully. Next year, maybe fighting internationally, like going over New Zealand maybe or Europe or somewhere. I'd love to do that next year. That'd be awesome. Big thank you to my sponsors, Tora. They give me the best gear and it's just awesome to train in.
Many thanks and all the very best for November 22nd.
Thank you.